Hallux's Hearing Help Desk. Aha! I've got a call. Hallux's Hearing Help Desk.
Hi, Professor Hallux. Animals' ears look pretty different to ours. Do they hear in the same way?
That's a very good question. Whatever their shape and size, most living things are able to hear, although they do it in lots of different ways. Sounds are all around us. They travel through the air, water, and land. And for animals and humans to make sense of sounds, they have to reach the brain. Many insects pick up sounds through tiny hairs on their body, while snakes feel sounds through their skin. Fish and other sea animals feel sounds as the waves travel through the water. Birds and mammals have ear canals like you and I, although a tiny mouse hears a different range of sounds compared to an elephant because smaller ear bones pick up higher vibrations, while bigger ear bones pick up much lower vibrations. Many animals can hear sounds we can't. It's important for their survival. Bats need to be able to hear a huge spectrum of sounds because they use sound to navigate in the dark. Even more impressive is the wax moth. This little guy can hear 150 times more than we can, but that's because its main predator are bats. They need to stay one step ahead. Even your pets have a different range of hearing to you. That's why your dog might bark when it hears a dog whistle, which you and I can't hear.
Hallux's Hearing Help Desk, with support from Phonak. Find out more at funkidslive.com/Hallux.